I just tweak out on sounds. You know, New York, of course, is rich with anything sonic. There's always a force and an energy and a mix, and there's cross currents. And I read this article with Iggy Pop once, and he was talking about growing up in Michigan, and that it was an industrial town, and the sound of the machines and those engines inspired the early Stooges music. And I always thought that was so interesting.